will be their first winery in Roslyn White as part of the Times Christmas Shopping Festival, organised by the Association of Roslyn.